Can we have our first contestant, please? So first contestant, stand back. First contestant, Nolida Dahlan. Nolida Dahlan, first contestant.
When somebody speaks to you from his heart, everybody stops to listen. Our test speaker today spoke from his heart. We stopped to listen. He shared us three personal stories about his willingness to answer questions from his lecturer, about his social smoking, and about his interaction with his boss. We listened with an open heart because he touched our hearts with his use of words like pain and pleasure. He repeated words for emphasis, and he emphasized these points. He used combination of words like devil and angel. And he asked us so many questions to probe our mind to think, and ended all his stories with a question to us. Do we want to change? Who wants to change? Who wants instant change? And he was distracted by the mic which was not operating very well, even though he moved on to flow, give a good flow to his speech. Even so, it didn't occur once with the mic. It occurred a few times. He was not flabbergasted. He moved on. That is an indication of a very good and prepared speaker. If I would have to have some suggestions for our test speaker, it would be to move around the stage, to take advantage of the stage that is set for you, and also to interact more with the audience, to engage the audience with the emotional part of his stories, because the stories he shared with us had the emotional ring to it, which he could have utilized to much effect. His facial expression could have been seriouser, so that we could relate better to his story. However, I certainly felt he delivered a speech that touched my heart. So it was very well done. I congratulate you for sharing such a intense and I suspect very intimate details of your life with all of us. You're teaching us a lesson today. Over to you.
Fellow Toastmasters, 1 minute of silence, please.